And so then suddenly now I'm like, okay, I better produce a show. Now, a normal, rational person would have went to try to find a production company. I decided just to do it. Naivete can sometimes be your best friend, by the way. Because honestly, looking back, if I'd have known the nightmare that was producing Eco Challenge, I probably would have had a heart attack. I didn't know, so I just thought, I'll do it myself. So now.